Hey there everyone, Hanyou here, and welcome back to New Vegas. The crash counter is up to 7, though considering that this game is kind of known for its crashes, a little bit, and it doesn't really help it out any that I'm modding it as well, it comes to no real surprise that the game's crashed as many times as it has. That being said, we're still having fun, you know? And thankfully I quick saved there, so. Alright. Seems like we're fine right now, so. Going to go up, talk to Manny. Then I'm gonna fast travel to the bunker.
How you doing?
I'm doing fine. Just here for Manny.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you.
I actually have.
Really? Unbelievable, man. I knew that wasn't gonna be easy. But I had a good feeling about you. You look like you've been through a lot.
Thanks. Now about the man I'm looking for.
I'll tell you everything I know, like I promised. The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City.
Alright. Any idea why they went that way?
No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square.
Alright, where's Boulder City?
It's straight up Route 93 from here. Just keep following the road north.
Alright, cool. That's all
I
needed to know.
I owed you.
Alright, later. We are now idolized in Novak. Alright.
How you doing?
I'm doing good, thanks. Yeah, like I said, from here, we're going to go to the bunker. All right. Okay, so stock weapons, or sort, all. I'll automatically be put in the custom weapons locker. Okay, so that displays them. Automatic. Gunpowder barrel. Stock ammo. Oh wait, no. Sword ammo. Take those. Custom weapons. I'll take that back. I can stay here. I'll take that. I can stay here since I'm no longer going to use it. Let's see, rifle. Why is this under rifle? I don't know. Take that. Sniper rifle. Binoculars, yeah, I'll take that back. Pistol. Why is the Winchester repeater in pistols? Melee weapons. Yeah, I'll take that. Energy weapons. I'll take the laser rifle. Misc. Nothing. Grenades. Take those. Explosives, heavy weapons. Alien power cells, microfusion cells, I'll take those and those, thank you. Energy cells. Take those and those. The electron charge packs. Let's see, I need the 5.56 for my that gun. I'll take those. Do I need these for something? Hold on. Ah, I did miss something. So I need the 20 gauge rounds for the for that. Hold on. Let me. Okay, that goes on 8. The shotgun goes on 1. The varmint rifle does not get dropped from my inventory. The varmint rifle goes here. That goes there. That goes there. That gun goes there. That goes there. All right, so that's all established. What ammo do I need for each of those? ACP, 5.56, 20 gauge, none, 5.56, grenades, microfusion cell, and nothing. So basically all this stuff can stay here. Well, wait, this is all stuff that I need. Well, sort of. Twenty-gauge rounds I definitely need. 45 auto I need. Alright, Service rifle. Silenced 22. Workbench. All right, then let's see, go over here to aid, sort chems. Now the only ones I really need are the stimpak, that's not stimpak. Stimpaks, which I will take all of. And doctor bags, which I don't have any, so. Prototype life pod. Yeah, I remember that. No. It's like, I remember you now. Purify all my dirty water. Leave the machine alone. All right. Open clean water. I will take all of that. Range. Oh, that's that. Okay. Yeah, give me a break. I'm still still getting used to where everything is. Alright, what's in here? Has completed a compound. Detoxify myself. Okay, cool. Now, if I remember correctly, there was stuff I had planted in here. I'll take all of those, thank you. Okay. That works, and then that's just that. Alright. Sword-o-matic. All. Okay, custom armor. That's the one I was using, right? Clothing. First recon beret. And now I know there's something back there. There has to be. I just don't know how to get back there. Alright. So we are heading out again. Alright. Progress is being made. Now my inventory is a bit less weighty. Gibson Scrapyard, yes. Should make it a bit easier for the looting. The glorious, glorious looting. What is my, Oh, I should probably put on some of my clothes, huh? What's up? How you doing, Willow?
I have something I want to talk to you about.
Sure. What's going on?
I told you when we first started traveling together that it wouldn't be for very long. But I'm having so much fun with you. And you've become very special to me. I think of you as a friend, as a best friend, actually. And I don't want to leave you or the Mojave. So, what do you say? Should we make it official? Shall I stay and keep following you around?
Yeah, absolutely. I very much want you to stay with me.
Great. We'll be best friends forever.
Now we're best friends, do we have things to talk about?
Yes, absolutely.
Are we going to celebrate? Do I get a present or something special from you?
Yes, you do. So, the first present is, I made you a sweet roll to celebrate. But cool. I'd also like to do something for you from now on, as your friend. I can cook for you, you know? Anything you want. You'll need to bring the ingredients, but I'll do the rest. What do you think?
Thanks, Willow. That's very sweet.
Oh, good. It'll be fun.
All right.
I'm ready.
Sounds cool.
I'm glad you found me that day.
I'm glad I found you, too. Quick save.
Hey.
You're awful good, Boone. I can see why they wanted you in the first recon. Maybe if we get a chance sometime, you could give me some tips.
We can do that.
All right. Helios 1. That, I believe, is going to be our next destination. Oh, Alright. How you guys doing?
This is a restricted area. State your business.
I'm with the NCR. Anything I can do to help?
Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress.
Shouldn't there be more people than this to defend a power plant?
There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often, prodding for weaknesses mostly. The reality is, if they really wanted it, we'd all be dead.
Fair assertion. Why was the Brotherhood of Steel
Damned
here?
Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20-1, maybe? They held out as long as they could, lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs.
Eh, do what you can, right?
Later.
All right. It's a bit dark, so going to wait a bit. For it to get a little on the brighter side. All right. So, the idiot with the sunglasses, huh? See if I can't find him. Small burnt book. Empty footlocker. Pain in the ass. Okay. Having a little trouble finding this. Yep. Will you stop doing that? Ha! Didn't get me that time. Didn't mean to do that. How you doing? Okay. Is there anything over here? I just went around in a circle and I can't find where this guy's supposed to be. Come on, man. This is where I'm going. Eyeglasses. Small burned book. Metal box with nothing in it. Metal box with literally nothing in it. Hey, found ya. What's up, idiot with sunglasses?
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they?
That's right, I'm here for your job.
Shit, man. I need this. Gotta pay the bills. And I'm addicted to a lot of different kinds of chems. I mean a lot.
You pay me a stack of caps right now and I'll forget you have my job.
Aw, man. How am I supposed to buy chems now? Fine. Here.
Thanks. Okay, so now what exactly is your job?
I'm in charge. This whole operation depends on me. No fantastic, no power. Got the whole NCR suckling my teats, and it feels so good.
You are a strange, strange little man, aren't you? What exactly do you do?
Fuck, man. Everything. I push buttons, I turn dials, I read numbers. Sometimes I make up little stories in my head about what the numbers mean. Like, one time I imagined they were a code to get into a vault full of naked women. Man, how cool would that be?
So, in other words, you actually have no idea what you're doing. Why does that not surprise me?
It was easy, man. They were going door to door asking if anyone knew any scientists. I said, look no further. They asked me if I knew anything about power plants. I said as much as anyone I had ever met. They asked me how well I understood theoretical physics. I said I had a theoretical degree in physics.
They said, that's awesome. Wow. So you have no idea what you're doing.
No, man. I know exactly what I'm doing. I just don't know what effect it's going to have.
So you have no idea what you're doing.
That station has readouts on the computer network. That big knob there makes a crazy noise. Sparks come out of that slot if you put stuff in it. And I'm learning more every day.
You're an idiot, aren't you?
Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is fantastic. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that just isn't good enough for some assholes.
Yeah,
Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. They're in the tower. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two guys.
I like how he considers the NCR dumb shits when he has no idea what the fuck he's doing.
Know what I'm saying?
You're an idiot.
There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them, but didn't get very far. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe up in the tower, then do the rest from up there. I'm guessing, but it sounds good, right?
Yeah.
You're not thinking about going up there, are you?
Well, I am now.
Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran.
Alright. Why should power go to Strip and McCarran?
Because I get paid, that's why. Per kilowatt hour. Whatever the hell that is. That's where the NCR wants the power, so that's where I want it. But you know, you do that, maybe I put in a good word for you with them. Fantastic's little helper. There's a reputation you can hang your hat on.
I'd rather not.
Here.
I'd rather not be associated with you, if that's all right, yeah.
It's unusual to see a new face here. Are you a soldier or a scientist?
My interest in this place is scientific.
Then we have that in common. Whom do you typically work with?
This is your turf. For all I know, you could have me killed for my allegiance. Who are you with?
Very well, yes. I'm part of the followers of the apocalypse. If you're not familiar, we seek peace and the spread of knowledge. Knowledge that must never be lost to the world.
Fair enough.
Now your turn.
I do what's necessary to keep the peace.
That's reassuring. Although many who've made that claim over the years have had less than pure intentions.
But fair enough.
But if it's really as you say, then take my advice. This installation carries with it dangers that no one here has realized. Take care of what you do here, and who you listen to. Some things are best left buried with the old world.
NCR asked me to help increase the power plant's output.
Then I would say do it. As long as the power of this plant is committed to the regional grid and not to a weapon, we are safe. If you're the one to restore output, then you can route the power where you choose, and they'll never be the wiser. I can't get you past the security in the tower. But I can be of some help. I've discovered a password for one of the mirror control terminals outside. You'll need it.
Alright. Where should I route the power?
The NCR has their own designs for it, no doubt. But resist the urge to send it only to the thriving communities. The need for power is great everywhere. Distributing it evenly is the most rational and humane choice.
This is true. And agreeable. Why would you trust me with this?
I'm a man of letters. I'd be torn to pieces by the security system they have in that tower. I'd never reach the main.
A man of letters? Does that mean you're like a brotherhood scribe?
Or not them. Caesar's Legion. They will use this place for war. Because the possibility exists, you might do anything else. You're the only choice I have.
All right. Goodbye. Quests. Wait, is there anything else you can... What more is there to this place than a power plant?
I don't entirely know. Our records on the company that built this place suggest that their dealings were not only in energy, but also in weapons.
Energy weapons!
Equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war military. Targeting computers, shock sensors. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked through here.
Shit, you're more educated than the guy running this place.
Yes. And the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced. A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood wouldn't give it up.
Brotherhood of Steel knew about Archimedes.
They weren't here for me to ask, but I doubt they were here for electricity. When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. They usually steer clear of one another, but something here changed their minds. The Brotherhood's interest in pre-war technology has always been in weapons. It's likely they were trying to reclaim Archimedes when the NCR arrived.
Probable.
Not yet. By some miracle, they've hired an imbecile to try and decipher the system.
We're on the same page about fantastic, Ben. Good to know.
What he doesn't know is that the only thing the console controls is the plant's intercom system. I tried to tell him, but he insisted that the largest console had to be the most important. Still, it's only a matter of time.
Yeah, fair point. Let's get... Then, let's... Let's go realign these mirrors. What was that dog running after? Okay. Right. Quick save.
We're supposed to be relieved any day. That's what they...
Disarm.
I don't think anyone's coming.
Disarm. Disarm. Ow. Fuck. Well, that didn't work. Whatever. Fine. Reset mainframe connection. Yeah, my leg's crippled, isn't it? Yep. Just used my last stim pack, because fuck you, right? No, more like fuck me.
We're not going there, are we?
I didn't hear what you said, Willow. Sorry.
Eat this.
Damn it.
Sorry. Nothing personal. Guard dogs, man. Not sure why it had to be guard dogs, but it had to be guard dogs. Sorry. Reset. All right, things should be good. What do we got here? Wonder Glue. Yeah, I don't think Wonder Glue is going to... What? Okay. Didn't know I could do that. There any more? Okay, what? Why am I, what is the point of these? Salvage. Okay. There has to be a reason for these, so I'm just going to go around and look for them. Salvage the array, I guess. What exactly are these for? What are these being placed under? Solar array parts? No idea what those are for. I'll look them up between videos. This is going to be a bit of a long video because I'm just going to do this all in one video if it lets me. So this is the entrance. Probably a good idea to switch to this, considering I'm betting there's robots in here. Because it didn't mention the security system. Well, that was a total failure. I hit the wrong button. That was a failure. God damn, those things hurt more than I remember them hurting. That might be part of Project Nevada, though. Well, shit. This ain't going to end well, is it? I don't have any stim packs or anything. I can't heal my leg. Oh, shit. Well, that happened. There was like what was up with that? I walk in, there's like 20 freaking mines in there. Take this a bit on the slower side.
Hey, I could use a hand over here.
All right. Come on. There we go. Ah, no. Bad. Not happening. Turret control. This would have been better earlier, but... Huh. Sensed. There we go. Yeah. Just deactivate, please. Thank you. Well, that was a bitch and a half, wasn't it? Fuck that. Quick save. Don't want to do that again. Okay, what? Is there anything around here? Hey, my leg's not crippled. Hey, how you doing, buddy?
They could have programmed me to listen.
Whoa! Okay. One hit KO, man. Christ. Quick save. Useful. Yeah, you know, let's not do that again, please. Hey, how you doing? No. Alright, that works. Thank you, Willow. Damn piece of scrap. Suitcase, books. Anything actually useful down here? Or is it all just bed stuff?
Today's a hell of a day to die, Tommy.
No! Bad! Don't. Fucking thing trying to set me on fire. Yeah, I'm gonna try using that gun because it deals a lot more. Wow, you scrapped it with one shot. Nice shooting. Fixing things. I heard another robot, but...
Eat this!
Until order has been restored.
Eat this!
Okay, cause I guess just run on through and murk everything, right guys? Energy cell. Energy cell. Energy cell. Yeah, no real need to avoid them or anything like that, right? Just hunt them down and murder them all. Oh, thank you. Fuck you, I'll take it anyway. Because now I know I can make Simpex with them. Close. There we go. Is there anything in here? Oh, that's just a shortcut back that way. Gotcha. Oh. Alright, that works. Main frame. Alright. I picked up something that should be able to help me in this situation. Maybe not. Science repair. Skills. What is my... So close! God damn it. Well, I just wasted that magazine. But there should be something up here that'll help, right? Yeah, you. There we go. Thanks in advance for the help. He's gonna go fix the generator or whatever, right? I was short by 5. See, that's why I checked. Ow. Okay, that was a bad decision on my part. Yeah, sure, because fixing it with electricity. Alright. Configure power grid. What does this do? Oh, shit. No. I don't want that. I want this. Or... Yeah, you know what? Full region, I guess. Wait, is it insufficient capacity if I do that? And then if I do this, it says system overload imminent. Full region. Whatever. Alright. Head up over this way. Right? This is where I go? Yeah. Head out over here, and then head on up and start frack, my guy's vision is screwed.
Okay, Boone, you are just too quiet. If I confess to you that I hate Kaisar and his legion, will you talk to me? Because it's true, I do hate him.
Yeah, I guess.
Let's see, did I miss any of the solar panel that I could scavenge? Should be able to see him from up here, right? Oh, hold on. Don't know what I'm going to do with those. Like I said, I'll look it up after this episode. Seems like I might have gotten them all. Anyway. Really? What time? Screw you, it's like 28 minutes after. So 12, then another 6. So 18 hours? Yeah. Literally not even a half hour after 3, and it's like, nope, I'm gonna have to make you wait 18 hours just because you're 28 minutes late. All the mirrors should align. And we should have power generation. All right. There's a gas station over there. Not sure what that is over there. Is that Boulder? School or something over there? Well, that's obviously the strip. That's a no-brainer what that is. Not sure what that is. There's something out over there too, it looks like. Gas station. All right. Progress has been made. Okay, and now from here. Oh boy, it's a bit of a jog to get back, isn't it? Wait for you guys to catch up. First aid? Hey, yeah, I'll take it. Status. Please. Thank you. All right. We're good. All right. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Okay. How do I get back inside? Oh, there it is.
Hey, man.
What's up, dude?
Yo.
Goodbye. Guess you don't got anything to say.
What can I help you with?
I diverted power to the grid.
I saw that on the monitors here, and you sent it to everyone. Very admirable. Now that the NCR is more or less what they want, hopefully their curiosity about the plan is satisfied, and they'll dig no deeper. The followers will be grateful. Here, take these as a parting gift. I hope you'll find them useful.
Thank you. Much appreciated. Why are you still here?
Watch mostly. trying to make sure the dangers of this plan are minimized.
All right.
Goodbye.
Followers of the Apocalypse. Accepted. All right. Cool. So, thank you for sticking with me through this slightly longer than normal episode. And I say slightly with a grain of salt. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, subscribe. And until next time, everybody, have a good one. And I'll see you next time. Later.